I encourage you to be uniquely prepared for the meeting. Whatever information you've been given in advance, you should have studied and looked at. And then I encourage you to ask three questions. What's working, what's not working, and what's needed. And be crystal clear when you're done in terms of what you're being asked to do. Finally, I would suggest that you plan for serendipity. Know that whatever the presentation is about and whatever your questions are, something will be missed. And you have to give yourself enough room to really have a good, constructive plan going forward, knowing that you will have missed something along the way. I wish you the best of luck with your next meeting.